Bisutii.
Bisutii. I got it now.
Yeah, Bisutii.
That's all she had. Thank you, Molly. She always saves the day. Molly's amazing. Bisutii. Hi, everyone. I'm Demetria Stallings, and I'm here in the Green Room 700 Club with Kylie Bisutii. And I'm so excited. We also have her husband, Mike, and Kylie is a former model for Victoria's Secret. And we're so excited that you're here with us.
Yeah, we're so excited, too.
Yay! Well, tell us. Okay, you guys met in Cancun, correct?
Cabo.
Oh, yeah.
We got married in Cabo.
Okay, got married in Cabo and met in Cancun. Yeah. Tell me, how was it, love at first sight? How did you guys meet?
Okay, so we're sitting there at the company dinner, and our eyes kind of connected, and I saw her humoring this other guy who was flirting with her, and she kept looking back at me and humoring him. I go, oh, sweet, okay, cool. And then I found out later that she was a buddy of mine's daughter who I work with, and I was like, Kurt, I go, this is your daughter? And he goes, yeah, she's modeling in New York last couple years, and I go, oh, well, and then next thing you know, we all go out and hang out for dinner that night, and he goes, if you want to ask her out, go ahead. And she's interested in going out with you. I go, all right, cool, sweet.
And going out or dancing with you.
Going dancing, whatever, So it was more of just, the connection was like crazy strong from the very beginning. And, we both shared our interest, and then we both shared our faith. I think she told her mom that she was going to marry me after the first week.
Oh, wow. So. That's really interesting. Well, Kylie, he's been a very big support for you in your career. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, Mike has just been so patient. I always tell people he truly loves me like Christ loves the church, because he has been so patient with me. He just always prays for me. He's very gracious with, my past and everything that I've done, especially with lingerie modeling.
Right.
But he's just been like Christ, loving me like Christ loves his people.
That is awesome.
And so it's really been an amazing partner and support to have.
Well, that is awesome. A lot of people don't get to always get to speak about their spouse or that support system that they do have if they were ever in that type of industry, in the modeling industry. Mm-hmm. Now, God, you said that God has basically called you out because your focus was on the fame and the fortune and things of that nature. Are you still involved in the modeling industry at all?
I believe he's completely taken me out of it. He started off with the lingerie, and eventually I was gone from the entire industry.
Right. You like to talk about beauty on the inside, mm-hmm. not necessarily always on the outside, because modeling sometimes focuses on only the outside, but you talked about beauty on the inside. What capacity of the inside beauty do you speak on?
I really feel that the Lord looks at the qualities of our heart, and so that's really something I want girls to know. I feel like when we're always focused on our outer appearance, what we look like, we'll never truly be confident until we're focusing on qualities like humility, love, kindness, all the things in our heart, and all the things that the Lord looks at as beautiful.
Oh, that's really good. And the Lord looks at beautiful. Now, summer is coming up.
Yeah.
I'm sure you guys probably have summer plans. Tell us a little bit. Do you have, are you guys going on vacation or something to enjoy the beauty of God? Are you guys doing something?
I think we live in the beauty of God.
We live in Montana.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we actually have friends all summer long coming up. We do marriage retreats. I've done a bunch of men's retreats. And just, people coming up, just, Bible studies and a lot of fun stuff.
So the vacation comes to you all.
Pretty much, yeah.
That's really cool. I didn't know you guys did marriage counseling or even retreats of that nature. You want to talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, you can share a little bit.
Yeah, we've been doing these marriage retreats where a lot of our friends come together and we just learn from each other, learn from each other's mistakes, share with each other our struggles, our weaknesses, and really it's all about just fellowshipping and learning from each other, and we just get in the Word together. Sometimes we go through different studies. One year we went through Power of the Praying Husband and Wife. Mm-hmm. And so that's pretty much what we do.
That's encouraging for a lot of people that probably need to have their friends come together. Well, I'm so excited. Thank you so much for talking with us in the Green Room at 700 Club. Guys, you have to go read her book. It's right here. You can go on cbn.com to get more information. Kylie and Mike, thank you so much. It says, I am no angel. Okay, take care, guys.
Thank you.